Japan ba ito?
Wala ka visa.
Ayan, so we decided to have a short vacation side trip. So pupunta kami ng SG. Wala lang. Naisip lang namin.
Pagmulat ng mata.
Pagmulat ng mata.
Singapore ang naisipan.
Singapore agad. Ganun talaga. I mean, you have to take the opportunity na naisip mo talaga na SG yung puntahan. Kasi, ano yun, parang, tawag dito? Parang...
Dream destination.
Yeah. Hindi, so parang ano, me. Parang, ano lang.
Bucket list?
Okay, cross it to the bucket list niya.
Baka hindi mo ba?
I've been there na. So, already crossed that. But then, sige, we have to check kung ano meron sa SG. And then, yeah. So, hey guys! Guess what? Kung nasaan kami ng aking friend na si Emmy. So, we decided nga to have a vacation. And then, we are here at spending our time here in Singapore, and of course we cannot miss this very beautiful cactus garden here sa airport. So as you can see, the snow, gorgeous cactus here. Wish ko lang sana na yung airport natin sa Manila is ganito rin, di ba? So pretty. Finally, we are now here at D48. Yeah, so we're just waiting for our boarding time bound to Bangkok. So I think we'll be arriving like around 9 o'clock. That's probably. And then we'll catch a grab going to our place tonight. And then hopefully we could get some massage. Yeah. And then tomorrow morning is another adventure for us.
We're going to stick with our.
Are we going to stick with our itinerary? I think we can. I mean, it depends on our mood, okay, and to the temporary weather tomorrow. So yeah, so we're here in this very nice lounge. Welcome to Subapumi Airport. Yay. Finally, we're here.
Yeah.
Stress na siya. Good morning, guys. So we're going to Bangkok. Masakay kami na famous wat pho in Bangkok. As you can see, currently it's Tuesday and only few tourists at the, as of this moment, like around 10 a.m. So, yeah. Siguro mas marami siyang tourists like around hapon. So, mas maganda kung pupunta kayo dito na mas maaga. Ayan guys, sobrang init dito sa Wat Pho. Kasi tumitirik yung araw. So currently it's already like 12 noon. So ayan, medyo dumarami na rin yung mga bisita. So karamihan sa mga nakita na yung bisita dito is mostly from Europe. So ang technique dito, kung pupunta kayo sa Wat Pho na hindi masyadong crowded, you have to visit here during weekend and also at the during morning, siguro mga 8 a.m. until 12 noon. Kasi usually pagpahapon na siya, mas marami ng tao. So pag konti pa rin tao, mas may enjoy niyo yung view and take some photos. So, so ano yung masasabi mo sa after nating mabisit yung Wat Pho? Yung reclining pool dun sa loob?
Reclining muna sa loob, I still wonder kung paano siya napunta. Actually, saka ang dami tao. Beware of pickpockets.
Ayan, so yun yung masasabi.
Napapraning ako.
Oo. Ayan. Although, safe naman dito sa loob ng Wat Pho, but then make sure na you have to be very responsible with your own belongings.
You have to attend to your belongings.
Oo. Good. She loves the food. She loves Thai foods.
Yeah. Kasi po na pag-ipunan. ganito, simpleng buhay lang po kami. Kaya basically, impiyado lamang. Sharing ng jacuzzi, pero selfish kami kaya.
Entertainment room?
Oo. May, ano, may co-working space, diba? Isa siya.
Highly recommended. Ay, sa loob.
Pero may camera pa.
Present.
So,
how was it? How was the food?
Good morning, guys. So it's already 7 a.m. in the morning. So today, Emily and I will decide to visit the Grand Palace. Hi, Emily. Yeah, she's been busy taking photos of this Aisano cafe because it's so pretty. As you can see, tayo lang yung tao dito sa shop. So itong cafe, nandito lang siya sa baba ng hotel namin. So this is also a conducive place for you to, for example, gusto nyo mag-work while having breakfast, meron silang mga outlet dyan. Makita nyo. So yeah, and then I'll give you an update mamaya pag dating namin sa Grand Palace and then dun sa mga other parks na pupuntahan namin. So now nandito tayo sa the Grand Palace. Sobrang init, which is really nice. It's just that Emily doesn't like the sun for some reason. Tapos ayan, marami ng turista kahit maaga pa lang. Pero advisable na mas pumunta kayo na mas maaga. Kasi pag noon time na kayo pumunta or hapon, mas tirik na yung araw. Mas masakit na siya sa mata. Also, I advise na beware kayo dun sa clothing choices nyo when you go here. So mas maganda na you wear this kind of t-shirt. Na hindi nakikita yung likod nyo, shoulder, and then dapat mahaba. Like that. Oh, yeah, tingnan niyo si Emily. So, ganyan yung anak. So, as much as we want to we want to try to be fashionable in the Grand Palace. Hindi pwede, hindi kaya. Hindi kinaya ng power sa
我们这个，那个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，我们这个，
Sabi mo sa ating tour today.
500 is definitely worth it. Sunblock is a must. Hat is a must.
Yes. And also, don't forget
your money.
Not only be cautious, be more mindful with your actions. Yeah. May dala kang sandla, may dala kang cup, pero wala ka namang dalang mindfulness, wala kang dalang ethics. Sablay ka te.
May fine.
Oo, may fine siya.
It's just food.
感覺還沒出國一樣吧。啊,對。現在都中國。這裡,日本。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡。這裡 So after po ng tour namin, meron po mga maliliit na shops sa labas which you can avail yung mga souvenir items. Kaya, o kung hindi nyo feel na bumili, you can also rent dito. Kung gusto nyo naman bumili, to take home, dito naman. So hot!
Can I have omelette, please? Ah, yes, everything. Thank you. Okay. Yes, I'm having my omelette. Ayan guys, medyo napaga kami ng dating kasi ayaw namin ang maiwan o hindi bibili kami ng ticket just in case kung kami maiwan, but then we're so happy we wake up so early. We take a full breakfast at Astera. It's so nice. And then, walang traffic when we came here. Our taxi driver is so nice. So, ito guys ha, hindi lahat ng cab drivers sa Thailand is, ano ha, dowgy ha. So, you have to experience it on your own. So, hindi sila ganun. So, all of our cab drivers na nakuha namin, they are so nice.
Friendly,
and some of them are cute. Yeah, cute. Yes. So, yeah. So, ngayon mag-aantay muna kami since it's... What time is it?
It's
8:31. It's 8:31 in Bangkok time. So, sobrang mahaba pa yung aming oras.
Palawan, guys. Visit Palawan.
So, maybe next time we go to Palawan, guys. What do you think?
Yeah. I recommend it. If you want... vacation, go to Palawan. If you want internet, go to somewhere else.
But the internet in Manila is already sucks, so...
Yeah.
So if you want really fast internet, maybe we can go back here in Thailand. Yeah.
Singapore.
Singapore. Oh, we go back to Singapore. Do you like that? We go to Singapore. Yes, we go to Singapore.
Singapore. SG.
Yeah. So,
I think Korea has the highest... the fastest.
Yeah, but the thing is, sorry guys, pero hindi ako masyadong mahilig sa Korea. It's like, maybe if we go to Korea, let's go to Japan na lang, diba?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So, waiting muna kami, and I'll give you an update mamaya when we arrive.
When we boarded.
Oh, when we boarded na pala, muna. And then,
it's really hard to board, you know?
As in, board, B-O-A-R-D, hindi B-O-R-E-D.
It's very hard to board. Even if you have already checked in, you might get offloaded. If you successfully boarded a plane, you know, update. Yeah.
Yes. We'll see you later.